Swisher moved into the number two hole where he's done extremely well for the Yankees. And punches that one towards Markakis, and he's got it. Not nearly as tough a catch as was made by McLouth. Nevertheless, on a bright day like today, trying to pick it up and get there, it's going to be tough for the outfielders.
Actually, a lot tougher play than it looks. When you have to come straight in and dive and make plays, it's tough to get a good angle for your glove. Another